without like four or five real key players that really take on the Boone music scene on their back, we're nothing.
Any venue willing to take a risk? Thank you.
Yeah.
I think small towns are kind of the cutting edge of like, I don't know, experimental different types of music, and I think touring bands feel that enthusiasm.